looking quite promising so far. Better than them bloody spuds anyway.